Let the beam weapon exploit begin, as status effects have changed across the board for beam weapons on Warframe, and it starts now. What is up, everybody? I'm Acoustic Ability. For more videos like this and car-related videos, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure you think about staying till the end, because I have a question that could really affect you, and I would love to know your opinion. So let's get on with the video. Okay, so hotfix 22.13.3 has just launched on PC. If you're on some other platforms, make sure that you take and stand by, because I'll tell you what, these changes are going to affect you as well. Now, only one change in the actual game has truly affected me. Beam weapons. Proc like crazy. I'm telling you, this is just an absolute amazing update that they have given us. Maybe even one of the best updates, in my opinion, since they tried to give us a storyline. Now, I don't know if you're into the solo grind like I am, but I do enjoy my solo missions. I don't know if you do or not, but a good weapon is phenomenal when it comes down to just taking and playing by yourself. So let the exploits begin. How long do you actually think it's going to be until DE re-nerfs these weapons again? Because I'll tell you what, with procs such as Viral and Radiation, these weapons will be able to maintain alone in solo gameplay. Now, I know I need to get back to this and test out multiple weapons, because I'll tell you what, this one here is my personal favorite. But the Phage is going to be my next one to test. And if this has affected you, let me know in the comments below how it does. Make sure you give me a thumbs up. And one last question before you guys go. Do you feel the grind is just never ending in this game? When do you think that the actual game will begin? Hit me up in the comments below. Thank you for stopping by, and like I said before, for more videos like this and also car videos, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I hope to see you all in the grind. Have a good one.